Well, fuck me running. If it ain't Lincoln Clay.
Surprised to see me, Alcee?
I heard about Sammy and Ellis. Tough break. I guess you made it out okay.
Speak of them once more, and I'll slice you from ear to asshole. Let's go. I'm taking a drive.
Assuming I don't have a choice here.
What do you think?
Lead the way. Stayed away. I ain't stepped foot in the Hollow since November of 62. Almost 6 years.
I know.
Can you at least tell me where we're going?
The Acadia. It's where Tommy Marcano holds his jungle fights, right?
It is.
And you've been recruiting black fighters for him.
I have.
Good. Because I want in.
What? Why?
I wanted you to know I'd have told you.
If I'm sticking my ass out like that, I need to know why.
Motherfucker, you lucky to be alive after what you did to Sammy. You really think he wouldn't notice you stealing all that money?
Look, I paid for that 100 times over. 6 years banished from the only place I ever called home. Christ, I couldn't even go see my mama on her deathbed.
You made your choice. And now it's time to make another one.
And I do this.
You get a clean slate. Come and go through the Hollow as you please.
Okay.
I hear if you win out, Tommy meets you in person. That true?
He likes to size up the winners. See if there's someone he wants to bring on regular. Or if they're just a one-time deal.
Where's this happening?
Usually up there in his office. One of his guys will meet you in the locker room after the fight. He'll take you to Tommy.
All right.
Watch out!
Please respond.
What's he here for?
Fuck you mean, what he here for? We here to fight, boy.
Gotta search him. No weapons allowed.
Do what you gotta do. Watch where you put your hands, motherfucker.
Save it for the ring, dipshit. Go ahead.
Locker room's down here on the east.
I'm just hoping something happens. Boy.
Motherfucker needs a doctor.
Just dump him in an alley. Let nature take its course.
You good now. Go on.
How you, Neville?
Where you at, Alcee?
All right. I gotta go make the arrangements. Give him your name and such. You go on and get changed.
Who you got with you tonight, Alcee?
New guy.
New guy looks tough, but my money's staying on the brawler.
I gotta ask you something, Alcee.
What's that?
Do all you niggas love beating the fuck out of each other?
So what happens if we get caught?
Probably what you think.
For a chance to go home again, it's worth it. No matter what happens, we should go. This is it. You nervous?
Should I be?
Guess that depends on where all this ends. You're gonna head through these doors and they announce your name. Then make your way to your corner.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'll meet you there. This part of the show is all about you. They love showing off their fighting niggas.
Get in there, meat.
And the jungle fights continue, boys! The next challenger to face Nick Boom Boom Beaumont comes in at over 6 feet tall, weighing approximately 220 pounds. This is Jackknife Johnson!
You assholes can eat a pile of shit!
Brother here.
moving and don't let him get you in the corner.
Stay out of the corner. Got it.
That's it, kid. Let's go.
What happens now?
You head on back to the locker room and collect your winnings.
Where are you heading?
Me? I got business to attend to.
Few niggas really know how to brawl. My respect, that's for fucking sure.
You must think I'm some kind of goddamn moron coming in here like you did.
I've never been one to shy away from a calculated risk.
Maybe you should have. I'll mix some vegetable oil in it. Makes the gasoline thick, sticky. We're just gonna let it soak in a little bit. Work his way into every nook and cranny. That way when I light it, that shit's gonna burn like napalm.
And you are gonna hurt like no one's hurt before.
Fuck you.
Guess you ready to die.
You still be conscious as the flames creep up your legs. But as they burn, you be hit in the gut with a sickening revelation.
Gonna bury you!
You are size.
We can work something out.
Only thing needs working out of your funeral arrangements.
So that's that then.
Sure looks that way.
You know, Sal wanted me to go to law school. Work for some big company. Maybe run for office. Do something decent with your goddamn life, you understand?
Should have listened to him.
It's in the blood, you know.
Yeah. You are who you are. No point arguing with yourself about it.
Fuck you.
I don't deserve this! I don't deserve this!
Say hello to Lou. Tell him Sal will be along shortly.
You ticked off the wrong white boy. What is it?
Thank you.
asshole bolted. Maybe now I can get...
You just think you...
He's over here! Over here! He's over here!
I got this.
Shit! He's picking us off!
Let's kill our fucking crew! He's over here!
Get some cover!
Open up,
Holden! I can't reload!
You assholes, forget about me!
You can have it when I'm done.
Dead right.
I'm gonna break him in half.
We can't see you.
Fuck off me!
Skull 3-5, suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating. Located on scene unit engaged.
What happened to the money plates that Sal Marcano stole from the Federal Reserve?
I don't recall.
Rankin once told me he couldn't tell any other cheat. That the world doesn't work that way. I spent the better part of 40 years trying to prove him wrong. But I was just lying to myself. Look at how we treat each other. Compassion is a sign of weakness, but greed is a virtue. The poor is considered morally corrupt while every excess of the powerful is celebrated. We sent kids off to die. For what? So someone can make a few bucks? Lincoln was right. He was always right. There ain't never gonna be another Dr. King or a Bobby Kennedy. But there always gonna be another Sal Marcano, another Sammy Robinson. Another Lincoln Clay. We are cruel and wicked people.
All right, let's get this over with.
There's no one left to stand in our way. We run this city now.
You've got a 50-50 split of the rackets here, lad. And that's a mess made of your own doing. But I'll say this much. You came to me to run a part of the city last time, and I'd say it's worked out well for both of us.
You got my boys out there securing one of your rackets, and I think it's damn well past time you kept them there. Going any other way would stir up shit that ought not to be stirred up.
Don't know why you kept me at arm's length so far, but you can turn the shit around between us with this part of the city.
Take your time, lad.
Clock is ticking on this partnership, pal.
I trusted you this far, Lincoln. Don't make me regret it.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
We got a lot to work with here, brother. This is real good. I halfway figured Lincoln will have killed us all by now. What we've done here, taking the city away from Marcana and doing it without killing each other, we gotta be proud of that. Not everything went the way I would have liked it to go, but I'm proud of what I have and what we starting here.
Holy Christ! How the fuck did we make it through this shite in one piece? I thought for certain Scaletta'd have his throat slit by now. It may not have all played out the way I would have liked. But we're here, and we're making money. And Lord knows, I'm a hell of a lot better at being alive than I am at being dead.
There's one thing I learned in life is that things almost never work out the way you'd like. You gotta roll with it. So, this is me rolling.
We're living proof that the ways of Marcano, the lying, the backstabbing, the cheating, don't need to run in that direction. Those ways are as dead as he is.